Take a look at this watery mess. A water tower loses 500,000 gallons of water. Sky 4 was over the scene after water filled Steubenville Pike in Robinson Township last night. At ground level, you can get another view of the big mess crews had to deal with. We spoke with residents who say they were surprised by the flood.
It's kind of amazing when you see that much water come down, and then we said, you know, that has to be a water line break. It had to be, because it couldn't. And it was gushing out of the ground, so, you know, we're not in Yellowstone Park.
Steubenville Pike has now reopened, and no customers are believed to be without water service now. However, some might experience low pressure.